गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई एम मुकेश सिंह बघेल। आई एम ए टीचर ऑफ सब्जेक्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस। माय डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक रेजिस्टेंस वेल्डिंग। इन माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक नेम वेल्डिंग। माय डियर स्टूडेंट, अ वेल्डिंग इज अ प्रोसेस बाय विच टू सिमिलर और डिसिमिलर मेटल आर जॉइंड टुगेदर with or without application of force and filler metal. So my dear student, as you know about the welding, but today we will discuss about the resistance welding. As you know, we have different types of welding in which a welding is known as the resistance welding. So in the resistance welding, I would like to explain, in the resistance welding, we can generate the heat by the equation H equal to I square RT. So as you know, first I would like to explain about the definition of the resistance welding. I write the definition of the resistance welding. In my point of view, the resistance welding is also known as, it can be described as, electric resistance welding is a thermoelectric process in which heat is generated at the interface of the parts to be joined by passing an electrical current through the parts for a precisely controlled time. Under a controlled pressure. As I explain this definition with an example, suppose, my dear student, when we discuss this very broad way, so we can say that in the resistance welding, a low voltage, typically 1 volt, are used and very high current is passes through the joints. Okay, when we explain this welding, I repeat again, in this welding, a low voltage, typically one volt and very high current, it may be 15,000 ampere, is passed through the joint for a very short time. My dear student, when we discuss about the types of resistance welding, it may be seam welding, it may be spot welding, it may be projection welding. In this method you can see a very high current passes through the joint with a very short time. It may be 0.25 second ke liye hum current pass karenge between the joints. That current is heat the joint. The high ampere heat the joint because heat generated in resistance welding, and this heat generated is expressed by equation, and this equation is known as H equal to I square RT. My dear student, this formula, this equation is very important to understand the resistance welding. H equal to I square RT. So H is, when we discuss about the H is the total heat generated in the work, and the unit is joule. It means how much, if suppose we have a spot welding. In the spot welding, we are joined a thin sheet. So in this thin sheet, in this work, how much heat is generated? That will be calculated by, that will be identified by the capital H. H is the heat, total heat generated. And I is the electric current passes through the joint. Okay, so when we discuss about the resistance welding, you should have an idea, you should have a knowledge about this formula H equal to I square RT. R is the resistance of the joint, and T is the time for which the electric current is passing through the joint in second. So my dear student, when we discuss about the resistance welding, you should have a knowledge about this equation H equal to I square RT, because this equation is, by the help of this equation, you can understand how the heat is generated in the resistance welding. Okay, so I repeat again, in resistance welding, a low voltage, the voltage may be 1 volt, and the high current, it may be 15,000 ampere, is passes through the joint for a very short time. Kitne samay ke liye? 0.25 second ke liye current pass hota hai. For this high ampere heat the joint because the heat generated in resistance welding can be expressed by the equation H equal to I square RT. So my dear student, this is about the resistance welding. I hope you can understand how the resistance welding is work. So I hope you understand. So thank you very much. I will explain the next topic, spot welding, in my next lecture. So thank you very much.